Hello, in this video we will explore various ways to use Microsoft Office software completely for free instead of paying high fees to purchase them. By the end of the video you will learn different ways to use Office software like Word, Excel, PowerPoint, etc. on both desktop and mobile devices for free. Be sure to watch the video until the end to discover which methods are best suited for you. First, I would like to emphasize that none of the usage suggestions I will provide involve illegal methods. Your data and device security are very important, so I absolutely do not recommend downloading or using Microsoft Office or any other software illegally. In this video, I have categorized the methods for using Microsoft Office software for free based on different criteria. These criteria include the operating system you can use, the similarity to the Microsoft Office interface, the ability to work in a desktop environment and open files, offline availability, and cloud-based options for access from different platforms. By doing this, I aim to help you easily choose the free alternatives that best suit your needs. After watching this video, you will discover that you can use software online through popular platforms like Microsoft or Google, or you can opt for open source and free alternatives. Let's get started. The first method I will mention is a way to use Microsoft Office for free, and for this, you need to be a student or a teacher. If you are not a student or a teacher, you can skip this section. However, if you are enrolled in an educational institution, you can take advantage of Microsoft's Office 365 education program for free by using the email address provided by your school. This program offers students and teachers free access to Microsoft Office applications such as Word, Excel, and PowerPoint. You can access these applications online or install them on your computer for offline use. To download Microsoft Office to your computer, you first need to visit Microsoft's Office Education page and sign up using your educational institution's email address. After accessing the page, click the Get Started button and enter the email address provided by your school, which has an educational institution domain. Then complete the phone number verification required by the system to confirm your registration. Once the registration process is successfully completed, you will be automatically redirected to the login page. As a doctoral student, I can benefit from the Microsoft Office education program for free, and since I am already registered, I am directly redirected to the login page when I sign in. New users can log in with the password they created and continue with their process. When I access the system, I see that a license is assigned to my email address. I click the Get Started button to sign in. Once the sign-in process is complete, you will be redirected to the online page where you can use Microsoft Office software for free. You can watch the relevant section of this video for details on the online usage page. To download the Office software, click on the Install and More section in the top right corner. In the window that appears, click on Install Microsoft Apps. On the download page that opens, click Install Office to start the download. A file of approximately 7 MB will be downloaded to your computer, allowing you to install Microsoft Office directly. When you run this file, the installation will start automatically without requiring any additional steps. During this process, Office software will be downloaded from the internet and installed on your computer, which may take around 5 minutes depending on your internet speed. Once the installation is complete, you can click the Close button on the Windows screen to finish the setup. From this stage onward, you only need to sign in to use Microsoft Office software for free. To do this, you can launch any Office program, for example, I open Word. When the program opens, the email address you previously entered will be automatically recognized. Click the Continue button to proceed, then enter your username and password to activate your education license and start using all Office software. Another way to use Microsoft Office for free is by using the online version. Microsoft offers web-based versions of Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and other Office applications completely free of charge. To access them, go to office.com and click the Sign In button. If you already have a Microsoft account, you can log in. If not, you can easily create a new account in just a few steps. Once logged in, you will be redirected to the site where you can use Office applications directly from your browser. From the left menu, you can select the Office programs you want to use, such as Word, Excel, PowerPoint, or OneNote, and start using them immediately. Moreover, you are not limited to just the basic Office applications. You also have access to additional tools like Forms, Lists, Designer, and Clipchamp. This allows you to create surveys, prepare lists, design projects, or even edit videos with ease. If you are using Office online, you cannot open Word, Excel, or PowerPoint files on your desktop by double-clicking them. To open these files, you first need to install OneDrive and save your files there. You can easily transfer files by dragging them into your browser while the office.com webpage is open. Once your files are saved to OneDrive, you can open and edit them. OneDrive provides 5 GB of free storage for each user, which is usually sufficient for using Office programs. However, the downside of this method is that Office applications can only be used with an internet connection, meaning you must be online to access your cloud-stored files. If you have a stable internet connection, this can be an advantage, as you can log into your account on office.com from any device and easily access your files. Instead of accessing the web interface every time to launch Office applications, you can also use them for free through the Microsoft Copilot application. To start the application, press Alt, Windows, Control, Shift simultaneously and sign in to the Microsoft Copilot app that appears. Once logged in, you will see a screen similar to the office.com web interface within the desktop application. Here, you can open your recent projects or create new documents. The documents you open will still be displayed through a web browser. To access this interface more quickly, you can pin the Microsoft Office desktop environment to the Start menu, making it easier to use. Another platform you can use as an alternative to Microsoft's site is Google Docs. By visiting docs.google.com, you can sign in with a Google account or create a new one. After logging in, you will find various features such as Google Docs, Sheets, Slides, and Forms in the left menu. From here, you can easily create new documents and edit them as needed. Google Docs not only allows you to create and edit documents online, but also provides cloud-based access, making it easy to work from different devices. Google provides each user with a Google Drive account that includes 15 GB of free storage. This space is used for documents or files you create online, and thanks to cloud-based storage, you can access your data from any device with an internet connection. If you are using Google Docs online, you cannot open a file on your computer by double-clicking it directly. Instead, you first need to upload the file to Google Drive. To do this, open Google Drive and simply drag and drop your file to upload it. Once the upload is complete, you can open the file in Google Docs and start editing it. To make this process easier, you need to download the desktop version of Google Drive. To do this, search for Drive for Desktop and visit Google's official website to download the desktop version. After downloading, start the installation process and check the option to add shortcuts, so the shortcuts for these programs will be added to your desktop. This way, you can easily access Google Docs, Sheets, and Slides by clicking on them directly from your desktop. After signing into the desktop version of Google Drive with your Google account, you will see a new Google Drive shortcut starting with the letter G on your computer's disk. When you drag and drop your Office file extensions into this shortcut, the files will be uploaded to the cloud in a short time. Once the upload is complete, you can right-click on the file and click Open with Google Docs to view and edit it through your browser. Alternatively, you can visit Google Docs, find and click on the file, and start editing it as a Word document. This method allows you to easily edit and access desktop files in an online environment. An alternative desktop software to Microsoft Office is LibreOffice, an open source and free office suite. LibreOffice is a comprehensive software package that includes various office tools such as a word processor, spreadsheet, presentation, database, and drawing applications. Offered free of charge for both individual users and organizations, this software provides compatibility with Microsoft Office file formats, making it a practical solution for office tasks. To download LibreOffice, first visit the official website at libreoffice.org. Click on the Download tab on the homepage and select Download LibreOffice from the menu. On the next page, choose the version compatible with your operating system and click the Download button. The LibreOffice software, which is approximately 350 MB, will begin downloading to your computer. During the installation process, simply follow the on-screen steps and click the Next button at each stage. You can proceed with the default settings and complete the installation without any additional configuration. The installation will be completed quickly, and LibreOffice will be successfully installed on your computer. Once the installation is complete, you can open, edit, and save Microsoft Office Word, Excel, PowerPoint, and other Office program files on your computer using LibreOffice. Additionally, you can create new documents, spreadsheets, presentations, and other Office files from scratch with LibreOffice. Since LibreOffice supports many popular file formats, it allows you to work seamlessly with your existing documents. When you launch LibreOffice from the desktop, you can quickly access your recently worked on Office documents, use ready-made templates, and create new documents. To create a new Office document, you can choose from various LibreOffice components such as Writer Document, Calc Spreadsheet, Impress Presentation, Draw Drawing, Math Formula, and Base Database. As an alternative to Microsoft Office, another option you can use on your desktop is OpenOffice, an open source and free Office suite. To download and install OpenOffice, first visit openoffice.org through your web browser. On the homepage, click the Download option. Then, on the next page, select your operating system to start the download process. The downloaded file is approximately 136 MB and will be saved to your computer in a short time. Although there is no 64-bit version for Windows, the 32-bit version runs smoothly on 64-bit systems. To start the downloaded file, double-click on it and then click the next button in the window that appears to begin the installation. The installation process will be completed in a short time. Once the installation is complete, you can easily open and edit Office format files on your computer using OpenOffice. To create new Office documents, click on the OpenOffice shortcut on your desktop. This will open a window offering various options, including text documents, drawings, spreadsheets, databases, presentations, and formula editors, allowing you to create the type of Office document you need. Accessing Office software on mobile devices is more practical and convenient compared to desktop computers. You can download and use popular Microsoft Office applications such as Word, Excel, and PowerPoint for free from the App Store or Google Play on iPhone and Android devices. With these apps, you can directly access and edit Office documents stored in cloud storage services or open and modify files saved on your phone. This allows you to easily view, edit, and share your Office files anytime and anywhere. As an alternative to Microsoft Office software, you can use applications like Google Docs, Google Sheets, and Google Slides, offered by Google. By downloading these apps to your mobile device, you can create, edit, and share documents anytime you want. This way, you can access Office software and continue your work using only your phone or tablet, without the need for a computer. Additionally, since these applications are cloud-based, you can directly access and instantly edit documents stored in Google Drive or other cloud storage services. Furthermore, you can open Word, Excel, or PowerPoint files saved on your phone, make changes, and save them again. Thank you for watching.